I might say the first thing you should do is get in your car and go out and visit the county commissioners in the suburbs of Pennsylvania, in the suburbs of New Jersey, because this region's going to succeed as a region. And the city is going to succeed if the region grows. And getting to know those players, getting to understand their concerns and challenges will make you a leader in the region, and you have an opportunity to be a leader in the region and build new coalitions that you haven't had before.
We can't just act like a city anymore. I mean, the way other cities in the country are acting, it's more regional. And if we look at everything that's going on in Philadelphia and the movement back and forth, people living in the suburbs, working in the city, vice versa, and the, you know, the whole change. And even in New Jersey and Delaware, there are people moving in and out of our region all the time. And our advantage is to attract people to the region. If we do that, they'll live here, they'll work here, they'll play here, they'll, you know, participate and support the arts, and there will be jobs and people will be able to move around this region.
It seems to me that sometimes when you're talking about growing the region economically and getting the revenue generation that you mentioned, there are these kind of compartmentalized efforts. You know, you have a campaign happening over here, you have something else happening over there. It's like there are little drawers that everything's happening in. And when you look at the states that seem to be the kind of model states, it's a much more coordinated approach to everything. If you're trying to bring a company in, you're thinking about the education level of the workforce, you're thinking about the training that you can make available, however that happens, and it's a matter of policy. And I don't think we do that here. I think it's much more ad hoc. I'll be parochial for a minute. You look at a North Carolina or something, they'll automatically have their community or technical colleges at the table while they're trying to bring people in. Pennsylvania doesn't do that. Philadelphia doesn't do that.